Muhammad from Somalia says, what are the preferred and recommended acts of ibadah, of worship in Sha'ban? There is nothing special except to fasting. So the Prophet ﷺ did not introduce to us anything special in the month of Sha'ban, such as night prayers, reciting the Quran, doing extra dhikr, giving charity, nothing. It's like any other month. The only difference is that the Prophet used to fast the majority of it, if not all of it. So the best thing for you to do is to fast. And with the curfew imposed almost worldwide, sitting home doing nothing, this is the best thing you can do, is to fast. You don't have work where you can say, oh, I have to have my 3 or 4 mugs of coffee. You don't have to go out and buy things and shop around because there's a curfew imposed. So you're sitting home almost 24/7. What best to do than to fast? This is the best thing you can do. And this is what was prescribed to us, and Allah knows best.